Hello, today we are going to learn the character an. The character an includes the writing of the radical that represents house and the character n, which means female. So an combines the image of the house and the female. Since in ancient China, men are considered to work outside and female are to stay at home. So the image indicates being quiet and safe. And that's the original meaning for an. Now read after me. An. 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 Calm, still, quiet, safe. 安静. Quiet, peaceful. 安静. 安静. 他很安静. Here, 安静 is to describe a person's character. He's very quiet. 他很安静. 他很安静. 安静. If the tone is an order, then 安静 means be quiet. 安静. 安静. 安全, safe. 安全, 安全. 这里很安全. 这里, here. It's safe here. 这里很安全. 这里很安全. 安检, 检, examination, 安检, safety check. 安检, 安检. 请问在哪儿安检? Excuse me, where's the security check? 请问在哪儿安检? 请问在哪儿安检? 早安, 早, morning. 早安, morning, good morning. 早安, compared to 早上好, is much formal. 早安, 早安. 晚安, 晚, evening. 晚安, good night. 晚安. 晚安. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time.